England, right? So we are in the England Empire. Right? How are you doing? So nice to be back. Well, we haven't really been here before, but it's nice to see so many familiar faces.
Yes. Love you, Papa.
All right. Thank you. Thanks. Now, speaking about love. We are going to do a song that does possess a sort of an intimate element. You might want to go as far as deeming it as physical. Would you like to go physical with me, California? Yes. But this might be some strange food thing, but this also has a song contains a gastronomic element. So we're not going to get messy here, but we're going to get very symbolic. I will let you think about this for a second while I'll introduce to you the nice Sisters of Sea. Enchanté.
Enchanté.
Now, physical, you think. I know what you have in your head. But you see, this is also a song that will try your manners. For see, even in a blasphemous evening like this, manners is of uttermost importance. So, anyone who can reach anything. Do not do that. So no titty fumbling, no ass grabbing, and nothing else. All right? Lick their fingers. For you see, within a moment, these two lovely ladies will be condemned into the so-called pit here in front of them. And you here in the front will be given a little physical treat of symbolic importance. So, now, go to George. He will show you the way to the beat. And we can commence this madness, all right? Vamos. Now, do you remember what I told you, huh? Gastronomy, that means food. So this is indeed a song about eating flesh. Tacos, huh? It is also a song about drinking blood. How do you like drinking blood in America?
I'm not afraid to
Thank you.